The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outlaws.
Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
Intensity, explosiveness, uncanny athleticism, and a temper that just won't quit. All of these characteristics define Andrade. Perhaps we'll see them all here tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Bang! Nice contact there.
What a shot! He's looking to fly.
One. Bang!
Are you kidding me?
One. Back two. In the ring now.
Three.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Ha! Making him pay. Here, guys.
A striking blow. Andrade always seems to rise to the occasion in high-profile matches. Corey, what exactly do you think Andrade's game plan will be moving forward in this match?
Andrade may be tranquilo outside the ring, but he has no shortage of ruthlessness when he steps between those ropes. If he's able to keep up a frenetic pace, it'll only be a matter of time before he has enough momentum to get the W. Look out here.
Here we go. Leaping attack. Andrade into the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
It's going to take more than that.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Boom, what impact.
Stat 100 right now. He's looking relentless.
Attack to the midsection.
What grace. Float over into the DDT.
Fight.
Producing a trampling.
Slips out of harm's way.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Too quick to catch him there.
Kick.
He's left wide open here.
Oh, my goodness.
Draped across the top rope.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Cover! One,
two, no, kicks out in time.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Head of steam.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Knee drop. He's struggling a bit here.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Two. Oh,
what a close lock. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Three.
bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Slips out of harm's way.
Kinshasa!
Oh, man!
Is it enough?
Two,
three. Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over. That's an incredible win for the champion. And now he looks down the road to his major matchup, one of the biggest of his career. And there is the number one contender.
Gonna not look too far down the road because the challenger is standing directly in front of him.
And that's what it's all about, the championship.